How to fix Netflix Tvq 3.0. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. Scroll down for search your app Netflix or click here and search Netflix. Go to first stop and click OK and go to storage and click clear cache. After these steps, go to data and turn off Wi-Fi and turn on Wi-Fi. And don't forget to restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.